34-year-old Reginald Wallace is in custody, accused of robbing and hurting an employee at Valli Produce on East State Street Wednesday morning. Police say Wallace was trying to steal a bottle of liquor and used a knife and cut one of the employees who was trying to stop him. Wallace faces several charges, including armed robbery and aggravated assault. He is due back in court July 11th.